Hart flips into the circle. Centers it out and a flip and a goal. Delaware puts it in. Casey Prettyman getting the goal for Delaware and a Hens huge insurance.
And waiting under it is Michael Johnson, this time from the 6, right side, going towards the middle, at the 20, has room, has the kick of the knee, at the 40, to the 50, goodbye Michael Johnson, at the 30, to the 20, taking back his first kick of the season, and it's 6-7 as Delaware strikes right after the TD from Villanova. 3, coming off the screen, picks up his dribble over to Brinkley. Rogers has it, posting up his head and calling for it. Inside, Brinkley, right-handed power slam over Henriquez.
Right side, Akima drives, jump stop, spins it up there, and what an unbelievable adjustment from Akima Richards.
Strauss will throw again. This one intercepted by Tunstall at the 25. Breaks a tackle at the 30. At the 40-yard line, gets a block. At midfield now. Picking up more blockers at the 35. Needs one more at the 20. He'll get it at the 10. Tunstall gets in. Returns it for a pick 6. And Delaware cutting the lead. It's now 20-13.